So, a 1968 Gibson Byrdland, all original as far as I'm aware. Two humbuckers, PAF humbuckers. Obviously, famous short scale length, narrow mandolin neck. It is a beautiful guitar. It's got lots and lots of mojo or play wear, and the photographs will show that. Here's a bit of a tune.
Tone right down.